Knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Again, fellow kids. All right. Welcome back to Witcher, where we bumble around and complete some quests. Although I am relatively high level now, so it's not so much bumbling around. Yay. Okay, so there's a door right there. That's the door we're supposed to go out. Yes. But supposedly there's some kind of friggin' note that maybe I missed. I don't know, but I mean, there's nothing red. There was something he, like, burnt in a... Where's the... Oh, this thing right here, right? Okay, well, there's nothing there I can take, so... Is this note in my inventory? There's some kind of friggin' note that... I saw mention of, and I'm just wondering if I have it. Mysterious note. The wine. No, okay, it's not that. All these friggin' keys, though. Letter from Doodoo. Okay. International Derby. Never to, okay, no. Unsent, no. Reckless Guide to Gwent. Hmm. Okay. So I'm wondering. I have that, okay. Is there some kind of important note that I'm missing that I need to find? That's what I want to know. Optional sneak out, find a way out of the Witch Hunter's outpost. Yeah, I got that. It's obviously not that way. See, I mean, there he is. Can't loot him. There are no red things anywhere. So I'm a little confused about this supposed note. Already done that. There is nothing in here. Well, I have to hope that I got this note, whatever it may be, that supposedly the note mentioned. I don't know, but... Well, just have to play the field. See what happens here. Okay. So do not go out that way, but go out this way. Right? Yes. Okay, cool. We walk out this way. There's nothing to steal. Oh, was it that simple? Okay. That there's a little more finesse involved.
This is where we split up.
Walking
but
out
first,
a door, but
let's burn this shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Okay.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam.
Okay. So what are you gonna do? You are gonna start throwing fireballs. Okay. Do I need to do anything, or are you just gonna blow everything up? Oh, wait, no, don't... Hurry, put their stuff there. Let me get the stuff. Oh, bear hide, yeah, I mean... Am I gonna catch on fire if I get too close? See, look, they're all yellow, though. Wait. Loot. Ugh, fudge. It's all gonna burn up. I'm probably gonna catch on fire, so... He's probably on fire. That's why he's screaming. Because that's what happens when you're on fire. Wait, okay, so... What, did Triss just leave me here? Like, not cool. Triss, not cool. How the... did I miss something important? Do I just climb out? Maybe? Okay, stop dodging. I guess I just kind of... Get out of here. Yeah. Okay. Boop. Don't mind me. Is there some magic way down? Negative. Okay. We just roll on out of here. That's cool. Can we just do with more dwarven spirits? You know, who puts an empty bottle in a pack, though? That's what I want to know. What's the deal with that? Who is hiding empty bottles in boxes? Like, why you do this? Gooby, why you do this? Can I... No? Why is... What the bleep, yo? Why is that... Why is that marked like an open door, but it's not opening? Okay, fine, fine. Let's go this way, whatever. Is that a witch hunter, though? No. That's not a witch hunter, is it?
You there! Mr. Rovan wants a word!
Gooby, why you do this?
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
Rovan. Is that Dijkstra? Or is that somebody else? That's his treasure and shit, right? You want your treasure?
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Will you stop following me already?
I will, soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Me and Menge didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
He's kind of dead.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere, and 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault, founded on Menge.
Oh, why did that key just appear?
That I need to find on my own. You've not made things much easier for me. Give me that.
Should I ask for my reward? I mean, I'm pretty good on money. I think I prefer
a witness. That's all you're gonna say. No wry remark. No scintillating joke.
Scintillating.
You want a knee slapper?
Yes.
Fine, I'll tell you one.
Knee slapper, please.
Ready? You lied to me.
I did.
Again.
Mm-hmm.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me, but you didn't deign to share that information with me.
Did I really know?
No, I didn't. But I did deign to help you find your treasure, so stop moaning.
I jest you, not Geralt. You abused my trust.
I can live with that.
This time, yes, you'll live. And now,
dick.
Time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward.
Don't bother. I know what happened to Dandelion.
Then take my coin. I always pay my debts, even to liars.
Was there any way to get out of this without, like, lying to him?
And a final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
Man, you gotta shave. A little scraggly whisker thing. Not becoming of you. Tell Priscilla. Okay. The play is the thing. Is that just a random new quest? Or... What's happening here? I don't think anybody gives a shit that the witch hunter's place is burning. But just like, what else? Am I going? No? Aw. Oh, that's probably why this is the front entrance. They weren't gonna let me go in and out of there. Womp womp. So sorry, witch hunters. It's another friggin'. Jeez Louise, man. Okay, I wanna do the rest of these though. Witch hunters, Roche. And I wanna get to Skellige, but there are still more quests to do. Huh. Nidus. Goodness gracious, every time I think I'm done with quests here, there are more. It is getting bloody ridiculous. I just wanna go to Skellige. And I can't. That's right, I gotta say it like that. I can't go to Skellige. All I wanna do is go to Skellige. Is there an exclamation point there? Did I see? I did. Well, poop. There's even more. Good folk, what's with yous? Well, people don't like the witch hunters, I'm guessing. Like fire and shit. Who's that noise?
God, the Reapers come for me.
The Reapers? What? What? What are you babbling about there, fella? There are no Reapers. Fear the Reaper, I guess. But not really.
What was that?
What? Is it over here? Ow! I'll run you over, little boy. There it is. So what? Oh my good grief, are you serious? This guy again? I'm gonna thrash the crap out of you, dumb.
You shall not have it easy this time.
Brought friends? They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor too?
No, they defend justice! For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
What yes, the?
For you are a rogue and a cheat, sir. You never revealed yourself to be a witcher.
Yeah, go home, man. I'm tired of fighting you. Like,
you'd better go
away.
Home, get some sleep, think things over tomorrow.
I've had
wise words.
That's right. Go
Not
home.
Not about you two, but I'm feeling a bit sleepy.
Yeah.
Well, does that sign work on all three of them? Yeah, good. Go away, man. You're ridiculous. I've had enough of your goofy ass.
Yeah.
Go take a nap. Go simmer down. Simmer down now. Had enough of your lollygagging. Alright, Priscilla. Unfriggin' believable that a-hole. Is there a merchant in there? Somewhere? Somehow? How do I get in there? What is this place? I don't recognize this place. Oh, butchers? Is that a rapscallion? Ooh. Look at you with the big vocab. Rapscallion? Is this? Oh, that's. Okay. Not the merchant. Where's the merchant? I want to sell some things, please.
I welcome my savior to my humble abode.
Huh?
What?
You may not remember, sir, but I shall never forget.
Oh.
Two cut purses tried to rob me. You stood in my defense.
That's right. Just gave them what they deserved.
And earned yourself a standing reduction in my shop.
Fabulous.
Mind if I have a look?
Get on the Gwent scene, start playing people for some cards, yeah. Ooh, lots of junk to sell today. Bup. Okay, yep. Cue. Sell some Everloose. Stuff doesn't weigh anything, right? Okay, cool. I'm just trying to imagine what that would look like in reality, all this crap strapped to my back. It's silly. These days am I cashing on all this junk? Pew. Yeah, dude, I've got like, because it caps out at 99. Do I already have two things at 99? That's okay. Dwarven spirits there. I know I have like two more of those, don't I? Oh, there's one at 100. There's another. Goodness gracious. So many Dwarven spirits. It's not even funny, huh? Should sell some of these friggin' things too. Not worth much, though. Goodness. Goodness. Look at all those mutagens. Smokes. Well, let's sell. Did I cap out my alchemist powder too? Or do I only have 65 of those? Oh. I have significantly less alchemist powder than I thought I did, but. Oops. I have an incredible amount of. Whoops. Where'd it go? Uh-oh. What the? Where did my bottle go? Oh, there, that one, 44, yeah, okay. Hey, hell, we can just sell, like, half of that cash. And kablamo. I mean, jeez Louise, I've got 300 bottles almost. Holy crap. It's really unnecessary, yo. Sell some monster bones. What was the other thing I had a whole bunch of here? This stuff. Amethyst dust. Okay. Well, that's enough. Offloaded. Farewell.
Take care now.
You take care now. How are my weapons looking? Daijoubu kana? Ooh. Chotto. Nausouka. Let's see what we can repair.
Come.
Some stuff. Where's Mr. Hattori? Oh. She got me like right there somewhere. Oof. Get out of my way. I just saw the little symbol. What?
Let's go kill.
Did I miss something? Ready? Wait, what the bleep? There was totally a symbol right there just
monsters.
A second ago. Did I miss something? Now that is bizarre. Yeah, what was that? Explain to me why a second ago there was a armor smith symbol there. Okay, well then let's go to Hattori's place. That was kind of bizarre.
Any needs, master?
Oh, wait. Hey, look. It just reappeared. What the... What in the bleep, man? I don't understand what just happened there. So who's this guy then? Just random blacksmith?
Yeah, welcome to my workshop. Sturdy craftsmanship at a reasonable price.
No. I already know where the master swordsmith is.
Can you craft something for me?
I don't think I have any new plans anyway. Bum, 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 bum. No, let's just repair my ish, please. Thank you. Okie dokie.
So long.
Farewell. Thus be done, ya, comrade. Priscilla, 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 Priscilla.
There must be order.
Purishira wa doko ka na? Oh, she is right there. Over yonder. Oh, look, up the stairs. Kaidan's gonna kill that. Plays the thing. Oh. Sorry. Upstairs then. Sorry.
Well, well, another freak.
Well, well. Freak you too, man. What's up there? Have you been up there? What's up here? Fun little room stuff. A door I can't open. A horse whistler. That's funny. Instead of the horse whisper, it's the horse whistler. I get it. It's a jest. Do we have any rooms? Oh. Whoa. This is fancy. A balcony here with nothing. You could jump there. Do some Assassin's Creed-ish. How about this room? Ooh, this is looking fancy. Anybody here? A bunch of books I already have. Bouncy, bouncy. Why does everybody keep their raspberry juice and honeycomb in the dresser? I don't understand that. Could be why you do this. I do not understand. Take a bath. I don't need an apple, but I like dried fruit. Okay. Let's talk to Priscilla. Shira ni hanashimashou ka. Hello, Priscilla.
Think I know how to free Dandelion. Got a plan, but we need Dudu. Gotta find him.
This plan.
There's a plan now?
Our Doppler friend will assume Menga's form. Order Dandelion move to Oxenfurt. We can grab him on the way.
Brilliant. But how do you aim to find Dudu?
Dude.
You're his friend. Any idea where he might be hiding?
With the Doppler, the question's never where, but as whom?
That's a good question.
In the past, facing trouble, he'd disappear, then reappear on the morrow with someone else. But this time he hasn't returned.
Known Dudu long?
How does she know Dudu?
I know this might sound strange, but I can't be sure. It seems he'd been circling me for some time in various forms, trying to attract my attention.
Can't blame him for making the effort.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Settle down there, Geralt.
I failed to notice him at first. Then he decided to shoot the moon, assumed Dandelion's form.
What tipped you off? How do you know it wasn't Dandelion? Dudu not much of a singer.
No. He simply spoke about something other than himself.
Dandelion's a pompous asshole, right?
We need to convince Dudu to reveal himself. Any friends we could leave a message with, someone he trusts.
Dandelion? Irina Renard's troop, that's all really. Not certain he was friendly with anyone else. Spent dawn till dusk with the troop, on stage or in the crowd.
So he liked going to the mummings.
Yes, mummings. I'm actually surprised he didn't come to us after it all happened.
He was a mummer.
He certainly could have counted on the Foxen's help.
So if these mummers are ready to help...
English.
We need only mention Dudu. Irina and company are deeply indebted to him.
Maybe we could use a play. You know, work a message to Dudu into something. Lure him out of hiding that way.
Not a bad idea. But I doubt a few lines would suffice. Besides, You really think Dudu whiles away his days attending mummings he knows by heart?
So what do you suggest?
We must write an entire new play. From scratch. Something grand. Something that will grab Dudu's attention. So most importantly, it must have a splendid title. It must be the talk of the town. If you wish, we can start on it right away.
Am I helping?
Not sure I'm cut out to write a play. Maybe you're better off doing this on your own.
It's sure to go quicker if you help me. You'll see. We'll have a grand time together.
Okay. What am I supposed to do?
All right. Guess we can start writing the play.
Any ideas for the plot?
Actually, I was hoping...
The key is to convince Dudu that he can rely on you, and that we wish to free Dandelion. The message must be clear, though naturally woven into the play's dramaturgical essence, meaning we need an appropriate dramatic structure. Following along?
Maybe. Should I just say not entirely?
Not entirely.
Tough. You'll need to pick it up as we go along. There's no time to explain everything to you.
Well, jeepers, so I appreciate it.
Now to find the proper expressive form for our content. A gripping, contemporary story, that would be best. Perhaps about the condottieri of Povis. I know. Lorenzo Molla. A tale of a handsome but ruthless bandit, and the Doppler who manages to fool him.
What about a witch?
But now the Doppler must hide, and can only count on the help of his friend, who's a witcher, who in turn is prepared to do anything to save his daughter. No, better. His beloved. What do you think?
Hits home a little too much, too close.
Sounds
too
great.
Really think so? Lorenzo Molla. Yeah. Perhaps not. Wait, I've got it! We shall stage a story of the Urchin of Erlenwald. Secret lovers, their betrothal, a curse,
wait, did she just
a cruel
change
queen,
the
bell-sounding
whole
midnight.
Story now?
But...
At which point, he reveals his face. He's a monster, there to steal Princess Palvera. They want him dead, but at that instant, a witcher steps in. And everything ends splendidly. So it's settled, yeah? You wish to say something?
Will I get a say in any of this, or have you decided everything already?
Why are you cross? It's the nature of the creative process. We toss around ideas and choose the best ones.
Meaning yours.
Well, you must admit I'm better acquainted with the theatre. Naturally, you'll play a part in shaping this play. Contribute to the work as a whole. Dandelion will explain how it works later.
We need a good title. Venture to say that's more important than the story itself.
I've some ideas.
What?
Perhaps you can choose.
Gonna consider my opinion
this
time.
Why is the title more important than the actual story?
The partner's in this. I'm just in charge. I've two really good ones. The Doppler's Salvation and A Changeling Rescued or The Witch's Triumph. Which do you prefer?
Does it matter which one I pick? I don't know, maybe.
Let's go with The Doppler's Salvation. It's shorter, catchier. Just one problem. No Dopplers in that story. Just a princess and a cursed urchin.
Nothing simpler. We need merely swap the Doppler in for the urchin. The message, that's what's important. A witcher arrives and saves the Doppler. Got it?
All right. So it's a comedy.
I was thinking more along dramatic lines. But if you prefer something lighter... Listen, merely decide and I'll get to work.
I guess she knows best, so...
You're right. A drama'd be better.
Very well.
I don't
I must
really
get to
think
work.
Geralt is cut out for
while
comedy,
you
so...
Must pick a corner. Sit down. Read silently, or just think. All right?
Fine, since you don't need help with the writing.
I'll go kill some stuff.
Geralt, wait. A rhyme for Witcher?
Did Itcher?
Ugh. Just keep quiet.
What the hell? Jeez Louise, Geralt. Where'd you learn to rhyme? Oh, he took a nap. Okay.
Done. I could make a small masterpiece of this had I a bit more time, but...
We're fresh out of that. The hidden message to Dudu. What did you weave in?
Hidden message?
You were gonna work something in, like come to the Kingfisher at dawn, or...
That wouldn't be in keeping with the tone of the play, not at all.
You wrote it to contact Doodoo. That was the purpose. Fine. So how do you see this working?
I don't know. I was counting on recognizing him by his scar. Or just improvising? Shall we worry about that later? First, you must take the script to Madame Irina. Sure you know where to find her? The troupe performs in the butcher's yard off the main square.
Join us later. See ya.
Okay. This is a terrible idea. Wait, is this the whole script? Okay. Well,
God.
I did not touch you. Calm down. On the other hand, I'm going to jump on your table. This is bizarre. I wonder if it makes any flippin' difference whether I chose a drama or a comedy. I'm just curious. I wonder if it makes any flippin' difference. What's this one called? The Play's the Thing, right? Play's the Thing, Witcher 3. Let's see. I'm about to encounter some severe disappointment because of the... There's only one major decision to make here, drama or comedy. Oh, if you choose drama, a brawl will break out at the end of the play. Okay, apparently my choices make zero difference. Okay, well, guess I might as well just save it, because apparently it makes zero difference what I chose, other than the brawl thing, so.
Where you going? That's a place of culture, not a trot.
Oh, shut up. Damare baka.
This where Madame Arena's troupe performs?
Yeah, but you can only enter with a ticket. There's no performance now. Mamas are just rehearsing. Process is interesting to observe, though. So, want a ticket?
Can I just
no performance? You? Said so yourself.
You can still get a ticket. What'll it be?
Charm.
Need a ticket?
Axie. No. What? Why can't I do the sign? I can do the sign on everything else.
Yeah.
What the bleep is that?
Just stay out of sight, eh? Awful bashful, these mamas in rehearsal.
I feel like I just pocketed the money and didn't actually use it for ticket sales or whatever.
Holy moly, you're a scoundrel.
Alright, Irina, take your darn script.
Madam Irina, can we talk?
Geralt of Rivia. Dandelions told us so much about you.
Is Dandelion
in
the troop?
No, but I hope to bring him back soon. Here to talk about Doodoo.
Let's speak in my quarters at the back of the theater. We'll be undisturbed there.
Alright. It's not sexy time, is it?
How can I help? We've not seen Dandelion or Doodoo recently.
Is she wearing a cup? What the...
Dandelion's in trouble.
That much I guessed. Though I am curious how serious it is.
It's pretty
Did he
serious.
Seduce a powerful man's wife and go into hiding? Or did he write an offensive couplet about the priests of the Eternal Fire?
Worse. Lots. I'm gonna try to help him. Gotta contact Doodoo first.
But he's disappeared as well.
Have a plan to lure him out of hiding, but I need your help. Can I count on you?
Naturally, but what can we possibly do?
I want to stage a play. Something that'll really draw the crowds.
Plays the thing.
I see. And you hope it'll get Doodoo's attention as well, draw him here. So it must be an entirely new play? And who will write it?
Priscilla, actually. She's done writing it. Tells the story of a witcher who rescues a Doppler from certain death.
Sounds interesting. I'll gladly have a glance. But first we must think about getting the word out and organizing some protection. Ushers,
what do I have to do now?
Would you mind tending to these matters?
Sure. It's not like I get a choice or anything.
How can I help you spread the word about the premiere?
Well, we'd like all the city to hear about it, so we must clearly talk to the Puffins.
Who are the Puffins?
Street artists. Get them to announce the premiere, and even the muscles on the harbor piling will hear about it.
Where'll I find them?
They did occupy some rooms in the Bits in a townhouse, but I can't be sure they're still there. I've not seen them in the streets lately. They may very well have hung up their body hose.
See if I can find them, and if they'll work for us.
What?
Think we need ushers? A play about Dopplers could be controversial, but are ushers absolutely necessary?
Can't be sure if you've attended many performances, but Novigrad crowds can be particularly difficult.
Rotten apples, tomatoes, eggs, that sort of thing?
Axes, butcher's knives, and bricks, actually.
Whoa, man.
All right, know anyone appropriate?
Try the docks, perhaps. You're bound to find some men willing to do any work for a few crowns.
Okay.
Thanks for helping. I'll come back once I've found some ushers.
See you then.
This is gonna be fun. Recruit jugglers from the performing troupe called the Puffins. Well, might as well get them first, right?
Those poor wretches.
Where are the Puffins? Okay, that's the dock, so that's the Puffins, right? To the Puffins! Hoop, hoop, hoop. Haven't I been through this way before? I feel like I have. Come on, Geralt, can't jump over a fence. How good are you, man? I haven't seen any of those a-hole foursomes, whatever they're called. Hello? Knock, knock. Ojamashimasu. She's not a juggler.
Nice tune. Damn sad, though.
Then it successfully conveys my mood. What do you seek here?
Stuff.
Looking for the Puffins. Have I found them?
We've no coin. Leave us be.
What the?
Think there's been a mistake.
Sorry. Thought our landlord had hired another thug to collect from us.
Another thug? Flattered.
Yeah,
thanks.
Come on. I'm a Forgive witcher, us. Lady.
You look threatening, and we've had our share of trouble lately.
Nisa's on edge these days. We all are.
Nisa.
Don't want any coin from you. In fact, I'm willing to pay you, provided you agree to get the word out about Madame Irina's new play.
Oh, afraid that's impossible. Ever since we premiered our fateful ballad about Holy Hemorphart, who his faith ignores, gorges himself, diddles old whores, Fatso's gang has been harassing us incessantly.
Harassing?
Fatso's gang?
Common thugs in the church's pay. City's full of gangs like that now.
The they threatened me, thugs. Sir. Said they round off our pointy ears with a carving knife.
They don't let us perform. Chase away spectators, destroy our instruments. Lately they've taken to lurking outside our home.
I guess I will F up Fatso's
gang. No clue
gang.
What to do.
They harm any of you?
No, not yet. But it's merely a question of time.
Nisa overheard talking about setting fire to something.
All right. Say I get Fatso and his boys to leave you alone. Will you publicize Irina's play then?
Of course. But you shan't find it easy. There's no talking to that lot.
I'm not a great talker anyway.
I am just going to go wreck their ish. Get rid of the thugs looking outside the Puffin's house. What is that right here? This little dot? Yep, I guess it is.
How dare you to say it again?
I didn't say nothing.
You're enough, he's a heretic. He's
hello, fellow bandits. What a lovely
so you're
day.
The ones.
Oi, Fatso, look what we got here. Is it just me, or you got cat eyes?
I got cat
eyes. Right, he does. Stray cat must have fucked his mum.
Oh, look,
now,
I haven't heard that 100 times.
What you doing in the city of eternal fire, cat shit?
Can I just
leave
go wreck him right
alone.
Now?
Worms that insulted with our Archemel fuck. Called him an allmonger. I'd sooner snuff out the holy flame itself.
Tell them do that,
fucking
then.
Poets to come down here. Shove their fruits up their blaspheming assholes.
Yeah, to play a different tune then, every time they fought.
It's just like the... Sounds like brick. Well, where'd you get those? At the toilet store?
Leave the puffins alone.
Yeah. I wish I'd just, like, F them up, but...
Alone.
What the hell?
Black magic. He's a fucking witch. Get him!
Oh, I just have to kill you anyway. Alright, whatever. Boop.
Give me no choice.
Eat my ish. Deal holes. Oh, was that it? I just killed one of them. Okay. Never mind. Itori Krostara Mina Nageru. Nigeru, eh?
Ah, what a sight! You really showed them! One, two over the back, then pow! Right in the noggin!
I'll finally be able to leave my home without hiding beneath a hood. Thank you very much!
Come on, it was nothing.
Oh, it was something, all right? And don't dare think we've forgotten our promise. We'll strip our voices ragged praising Arena's new play.
How much will I owe you?
Not a copper. Helped us out. See no reason why we shouldn't help you. Get half of town to come to the play. Wait and see.
Some quick preparations and we'll be out in the streets. Till the next.
Okay. That's cool. Oh. Oh, burpee. What the... What's up there, Burpee? Alright, off to the docks we go. Gonna talk to some sailors. What the nutsack? I'm just gonna... Oh yeah, that's a hit. I'll kill you. Yeah, you want some? No. I want to try parrying. Oh, that was pretty cool. I never actually parried anybody. I need to try doing that more often. I almost never parry. So if I pull that out, I just boop. Oh, it doesn't work unless you're in combat, so never mind.
Thing on this which rises.
I do like wrecking the horse on this.
No lollygagging!
No lollygagging. Well, guess what? I'm not lollygagging, so...
What's he doing here?
Watch the scale, man. Calm the fuck down, huh? More foursomes hanging out. Strumpet.
Humblest greeting.
Punts? Isn't it really punts? Alright. King of beggars. They don't fight me. Hello, fellow kids. Welcome to my Twitch stream. Happy to have you. I bumble around in Witcher. Where are these dockhand people that I need? Oh, they're fighting each other or something. I guess I best save my game just in case I don't want to kill anybody. Of course, that guy kind of neat. I talk to the ball.
Sold. Good fight. Some nice footwork there.
Challenging me, or is it hell you want to face?
Do I get a choice?
A Witcher versus the Beast of Metina. Killer Instinct versus Primal Rage.
Those are two great video games, by the way. I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna
you
put that
really
out there.
From Nilfgaard?
Killer Instinct
from
and Primal Rage.
Metina, damn it! Nilfgaard. Raised by
Where's
Metina?
Metina.
On the windswept plains of Magdara. Brothers, forged in bloodshed. Veterans of Metina's infamous
Metina.
Filthy arenas. Who dares face the wild man of the south? Who will look the beasts in the eye?
You gotta calm down with that hyperbole, though.
I'd like to hire you to help out. We're staging a play.
Need us to kick some ass on stage.
Actually, why not?
Not exactly.
Keep the peace. Make sure no one's ass gets kicked on stage or off.
Got they have one of the Russian prison
ass kicking is what we do.
I'd prefer not to pay you.
How about a wager? If I beat Hal, you'll come work for me gratis.
See, Hal's no fan of mummies. Failed romance. Spare you the details. But he'll need something special to convince him. Here's an idea. Take us both on, same time. Fire the century. A Witcher. Against the two-headed dragon of Metic.
What if I lose?
Oh, you'll lose. But we'll still do your little job. You'll just pay us double.
Okay.
Fine.
This should
Fight
be interesting.
Both.
Cough up the coin first. Lose, and it stays with us.
Double your
wages, I like him this.
As promised.
But
if I win, I get
crap.
It back.
Now, finish him! Got something special lined up!
Feeling hella swindled right now. Oh, my father playing now. That would be easy. Could knock you off the friggin' whatever. Can't see him. Oh, look at that. Yeah, she just like backed off. That was silly. Is that it? That was way too easy.
Well, well. Ain't often you get such a lovely thrashing, eh, Al?
You did too, butthole.
Man's speechless. But I can see it on his mug. Bugger likes it.
You got beat up too, man. You gotta calm down.
We'll guard whatever you want. For free, eh, Al? Your coin? Have it back. And don't fret, we'll get there before any of the dancing starts.
That was weird. It's kind of a bizarre turn of events, though. There's stuff there to steal. I don't need water, thanks. I will take some goat hides, though, I suppose. What's in here? Is this that place we chased out all the rats? I feel like it is. I haven't been in here in a while. I'll just take some more elk husks, though. Always stuff to take. How do I get up there? There's all kinds of fun stuff to loot here. Take one of those and one of those. I don't, what's up with all the beer in the crates though? I don't get that. Ah, shoot. Oh, I can pull myself up here. How nice. Oh, and there's a door. Okay. Ooh. Hey, looky-loo, there's a chest. That's nifty. Oh, found something good there. That's cool. Oh, another one. Just keeping all these random treasure chests in here, though, huh? No, I don't think this is the rats thing that I did before with Triss. This is a different place. Do I ever need this Temerian Rife or anything? I mean, got a whole bunch of that junk too, but I don't think I've ever used it in any, like, concoctions or anything. Sell that off or something. I do love collecting dried fruit for some dumb reason. Ooh. Get a nice jackpot with that. Let's go. Let us find Irina. With the docks. Who keeps like one loop of string in a bag though? What's up with that? What is up with that? Hello, fellow kid. Thank you for joining the Twitch stream. I am your host, Dobie. Goodbye. Thanks for watching. We'll wreck some more horse sons. Oh, yep. Where? I don't see anybody, man. Oh, there. You guys. Boom. Okay, cut off your legs, yo. Come on, let me parry. Yeah.
Come on, come closer.
Oh, was that it? That was easy. Was that like a legit parody, or was that just some kind of... just from regular defense? What is happening?
Fancy a hop back to my place.
Oh. Alright, strumpet. Kind of in the middle of something. Rather busy. Yep. Missed my exit. Is the play about to begin? Yes, please.
Ah, there you are.
There I
managed to hire some ushers.
Wonderful. That's one matter resolved.
Thanks for the like, Miss Meowster.
Wanted to talk about the text itself.
Always like my Twitch.
It's
tweets.
Not at all badly written.
In
fact,
I didn't do it.
I quite like it. I was willing to relax my standards to help Dudu, but we may have something very interesting here. I've very clear ideas who to cast as the servant, the Witcher, and the Queen, but I'm not certain who should play the Prince and the Princess.
Do I have to cast myself as the Witcher?
An amateur. It'll be my first time working with him, but I'm confident he'll pull it off.
Newcomer to the troop?
In a sense. Oh, stop pretending you don't know. I'm talking about you.
Yeah, I don't know about
that. I'm no actor. Might not have noticed, but I'm a little low on emotional expression.
But that's perfect. After all, you're to play the Witcher, not the Princess.
Oh, but I wanted to play the Princess.
Besides, you must appear on stage. Dudu must see you. It's the crux of this entire endeavor.
Okay.
You're right. Just never thought I'd have to do something like this.
You'll be fine, dear. You need only strut on stage, great sword in hand, furl your brow, make some threatening faces, then deliver a few lines in a gravelly voice. Think you can?
Perfect. Manage? I'm like a professional at that.
So, about the princess. Small part, but an important one. Any idea who could play
her?
Priscilla would be the obvious choice. She's young and beautiful. Yet, I do have more stage experience.
Then have you do it, I guess. I don't really
need
money.
Talent and experience trump looks in my book.
I'm honored. I shall give it my all.
Yeah.
So who do you see playing the Doppler Prince?
I'm finding it hard to decide between two candidates. Abelard Ritzer would be the safer bet. He's been part of our troupe for ages, has flawless technique. But he doesn't exactly captivate the crowds.
Who's your other option?
Maxim Bollier. Outstanding actor, and audiences love him. But sadly, I can never be sure he'll show up sober, or that he'll show up at all.
Obviously, I want this person
Let's
to
go
show
with Abelard.
Up, so...
I'll take a reliable artisan over an unpredictable artist any day.
Rightly so. The project is risky enough without our casting Maxim.
Right.
These performances bring in much coin?
Well, it varies. On good days, the square is barely capable of accommodating everyone. Other times, we're lucky to earn a handful of coppers. Of course we shall pay you a fee as well. You're a member of the ensemble.
Oh, sweet.
Thanks.
Money.
All right. Got the cast figured out.
It seems so. Prepared to plunge headlong into your career as a mama?
Hello, fellow viewers. Thank you and welcome to my Twitch stream.
We can start now. Looked over the script out of curiosity. We can start anytime, even now.
Well, we've no time to lose.
This
Come
is very
to the stage.
Awkward.
Zoltan, what are you doing
hey.
Here?
Percy told me you liked putting on a play. Were you playing the lead?
I'm not the lead.
Oh, I thought to myself, I'd sooner shave my beard than miss that. Tell me, Witcher, you only wear hose and a codpiece.
Come, Geralt, you must focus your mind before you go on stage.
Am I really going to wear a codpiece?
Ladies and gentlemen, most honorable citizens of the hallowed city of Novigrad, welcome. We have for you a tale moving and heartbreaking. Its title, The Doppler's Salvation. The players, Witcher Geralt as himself, Katarina as the Queen, Leo Ribe as the humble servant, appearing as the Prince, a veteran of the Novigrad stage, Abelard Ritzer, and as the Princess, renowned artiste, beloved Queen of the stage, Irina Reynard!
Yay. Let's do this. Embarrass myself. Thought there'd be a bigger crowd, though. Son, I am disappointed. We see those two at the last place.
Majesty, the monster slayer awaits. Your summons he's answered and stands at the gates.
Oh boy, is this gonna
show rhyme. Him in. I must speak to the man.
That's not Irina, though, is it?
Lest that dread beast take my daughter's hand.
Hey kid,
Witcher,
don't play.
Your task is a matter most tender. Her monster shall show at tonight's feastly splendor. Stand guard, beware, kill the beast if he shows, and a grateful queen shall reward your woes.
I'm supposed to say that one, right?
To slay beasts most foul, 'twas for this I was made. I kill as my calling, not just to get paid.
Okay.
He swallowed the bait, this fool of a witcher.
Hey,
I'll ensure the foul bow reveals his true figure. The monster revealed, the witcher shall strike. The beast will he slay, thrust his head on a pike.
Ah, my child will pity her love, this beast, but a fiend and a maid. No, this must cease.
Okay.
Gathered are we, a host fair and noble, to celebrate this day, the princess's betrothal.
Alas,
I have a black
no
eye,
monster do
or
I
just
see
a
or
shadow?
Hear.
Perhaps midst the guests.
Perhaps midst the guests he hides, in fear.
So wait, Dudu's in a crowd, right?
My dear, long have we hid our love's tender fires. In stealth we'd meet, in deceit, like liars. Tonight shall it end, be my wife, that's my plea. Our hearts torment over, we shall love for centuries.
Oh, darling, I will,
kind of a
I will,
white thing going
I
on.
Will.
Wait, with wine must we toast this moment joyful. If not, a foul curse shall rend your lives woeful.
Got some Shakespearean-ish going on here. Am I supposed to...
Treason.
Wait, she didn't have
tis
a glass in her
wine,
hand.
But a bruise
was that a fake out, or did
silver.
The glass just not appear because of a glitch?
Soon all shall see my true monstrous figure.
Hark. Hark, 'tis no prince, but a Doppler imposter.
Hey-o. Hey, dig that mask. And then, seems men's hearts.
Seems men's hearts can love, for changelings foster.
Behold, Witcher, the beast of which I spoke. Unleash your
I
sword.
To kill this guy?
Let fly the killing stroke.
Stop. Stop. Beast or man, 'tis my love, my betrothed.
Sheath your blades, fear a Doppler. 'Tis a thing most foolish. Changing one's shape does not make one ghoulish. Remember, 'tis not flesh a monster makes.
His voice just get more gravelly? But a base heart.
But a heart that is base, such as in this knave aches.
Witcher, 'tis
you
true.
Knave.
This wretched
you fiend.
Foul suspicions tainted my mind with this plan so malicious.
Love
the
rhyming Shakespeare.
My daughter he'll wed. Beast or man,
that's
she loves him truly without dread.
Tis our tale's end, good folk, and its moral is this.
No monster is
no
he.
No monster is he whose shape can shift.
The Witcher is just
this, like, Yoda speak
a true
going on
Doppler's
here.
Friend.
A Doppler you are,
But you, foul page, in chains you shall end.
Wait, what? This guy, what did
guard.
He do?
Call the guard! Remove the traitor at once!
Traitor. Do I have
hey,
to beat him up now?
Hear the princess's command. Come up here.
Hi, Dudu.
Come on then, governor. Up you go. On stage.
Toss the tray of scum in the dungeon!
We just figure it out. Oh, I get it. That's clever. They make the guard, like, participate.
Don't be afraid. In the end, everyone will live happily ever after.
Ah, because Doo-Doo's missing an eye. I get it now. I get it.
Doppler and Princess wed the same night. The servant's heart melted. He wept at the sight.
Doppler's to the stake! Burn them all!
He's right. I'm mummers. Don't know the Eternal Fire's commandments.
Blasphemers! Order teach them respect for the faith!
Didn't I beat this guy up already?
Shut the fuck up and clap before I tear you new arseholes! Tear me a new one? We'll see about that.
Didn't I already wreck these guys?
Give them a taste of hell! In the name of the church!
Give us a hand, Witcher. Can't take them on our own.
Alright, let's F these fools up. I thought I already wiped these guys out. Okay, butt nut. Okay, that was too friggin' easy.
Any last words?
Next.
Rumble time.
Any more? Outrageous talisman? Okay.
Fun's over! Back to your practice!
That was pretty easy. I like everybody just kind of walked away like no big thing. I totally didn't just like cleave all these people into two little pieces. They don't even have any money, man. Something I am disappointed. Ham sandwich, really? Look at this, I like chop these guys' legs off. Everyone's just like, eh, walk away. Alright. Ham sandwich. Good chicken sandwich. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Didn't even get a chance to parry. Bump, 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 bump. Oops, yep. Another thing to loot.
Have an arf, arf, and arf with ya. Sod off.
Wait, did he say arf, arf, and arf? No way.
You're that madman wanting to sound a skelliger.
I am. Why?
You look awful.
Wait, do the arf, arf, and arf thing again.
The second sword. Is it in case the first
one? No, wait. The line. You look awful. Wait, who said the arf, arf, and arf? Is it this guy?
What do you want from me?
I just wanted to hear you say the arf, arf, and arf thing. Damn it. That's a great line.
Have an arf, arf, and after with you. Shut off.
Look at that. I read about that phrase. I didn't even think that was, like, real. Yeah. Pal.
Do not. I repeat. Do not come any closer.
Calm down.
Look at the freak.
So strange.
Arf, arf, and arf. I saw that in some, there's like some website article about old slang, and that was one of them, arf, arf, and arf. I didn't even think anybody actually used that in anything.
Everything? Have you seen Ciri?
No. Still looking for her.
Geralt! Masterful! You did great. Haven't they laughed that hard in ages? Lads won't believe it when I tell them.
Explain one thing to me. How'd you and Dandelion manage to displease Reuven, Horsen, and the Temple Guard all at the same time?
It's not as if we planned it.
I know Ciri went back to Horsen's to get you. How'd you manage to escape?
I ran after, wanting to keep up, but I'd have been a hindrance. She called out to me, entreated me to shapeshift and disappear. I tried to find them, Ciri and Dandelion. It was as if they'd turned to vapor. Fearing for my life, I shifted each day, becoming someone else. Even considered turning into Ciri to trick her pursuers, but...
Slow down, Marmalade. Geralt, when did you last see Cirilla? Been a while, hasn't it?
A while.
Yeah.
For me, likewise. Must be a full-grown lass by now. Do us a wee favor. Show us city for a moment.
Geralt?
Sure. Let's have
transform.
A look at Ciri.
Change into her.
I feel strange. Both of you staring at me bug-eyed. Is that enough?
You gonna hug her or something?
Yeah, plenty. Bad idea.
Not angry with me, are you, Geralt?
No.
I feel relieved.
And Dandelion? Were you able to find him?
Witch hunters nabbed him, but there's good news too.
Well, yeah, Mengus
dead. Dead.
Ugh, a fiend. Good thing someone finally killed it, though another just as bad or worse would likely take its place.
Wouldn't be so quick to assume. Got a feeling it could be a decent fellow.
What's he talking about?
We think we can free Dandelion. Just need your help.
What could I do?
Take on Menga's appearance, then go and give the order for Dandelion to be moved to Oxenfurt.
Oh, is that how we're going to do this? Route.
Spring Dandelion from the convoy when it rolls by.
Wait, not so fast. How am I to be Menga? And I've no notion where Dandelion's being held.
Well, we do know where he is.
Dandelion's on Temple Isle, imprisoned there. You'll need to find out exactly where.
But what if they grow suspicious? Start asking questions.
I'll bet my best axe no one will pester the commander of the Temple Guard. Besides, you're a Doppler and an actor. And an actor and a Doppler. Got double the spark to improvise your way out of any situation. Things get spicy, you just nip round the corner and transform into a buxom wench, a jackdaw, or whatever else strikes your fancy.
Of course, it's that simple. Thanks.
Yeah. No one else knows Menga's dead.
No one knows Menga's dead. No need to worry about being exposed.
No one save you. Would this have anything to do with the fire at the Witch Hunter's barracks?
We were in the area.
I sorely regret not seeing that.
Come on, Dudu, you can do this.
You'll manage. Everybody believes Menga's missing. You can make up any story you want.
My lads and me will lie in ambush in the ravine. Geralt will then join us and we'll await word from you.
But how am I to contact you as Menga? Send word that the convoy's left.
You'll need to figure that out. Come on, Guile's your middle name.
So, we all clear? Dudu, get your ass to Temple Isle. I'm off to assemble my crew. And we'll be waiting for you, Geralt.
Yeah, see you in the ravine.
Whoa, wait! Hold on! What happens after? I hope you don't expect me to continue as Menga. Live like Chappelle, burning the occasional heretic to keep up appearances?
No. Once it's over, we expect to see you at the Rosemary in Time, where we'll all meet.
To get pissed like wild badgers. So, settled? Let's get to work.
You were marvelous. Not a single mistake.
The performance in general. What did you think?
I doubt the audience understood it all, but that's to be expected. I'm just pleased the Puffins got the word out. That was quite the crowd. You were right to cast Abelard as the prince. It's likely Maxim would have shown up drunk as a fish or forgotten about the premiere altogether. Here you are, your fee. I must admit your style of mumming, well, it's quite minimalist. Did you study anywhere?
At Kaer Morhen. Minimum expression means maximum effect. Thanks for the coin. Take care now.
How much should I get? Doo-doo. 2 experience points. Wow. 5 experience points. 30 crowns. Okay. Thanks. Awesome. And another 1 experience point. And 10 more crowns. What is this? And another 1 experience point. And 30 crowns. Oh my god, why is this still going? 7 experience points, 50 crowns. Are we done? Okay, that was really bizarre. Is that, I guess, for all the steps or something? Poet under pressure. Okay.
Geralt!
Geralt! Oh, okay, nothing else to talk
about. Now.
Take care now. Well, I kind of want to get out of this quest line and go do something else. What else do I have here? I already beat Archibald. Maybe we could go do this thing with Triss. I still got these other two. And I still need to go to Skellige. Oh man, there are so many quests. Okay, let's go do a quest with Trist. I'm getting kind of tired of this storyline at the moment.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks?
Oh, I haven't heard that already a million times. Whoops. Can't go that way, I guess. Is there a... Oh, okay. It's like there has to be a door somewhere.
Holy moly, you're a skeleton.
Holy moly. Oh, no. I guess I can't save. Oh. Well, gosh darn it. Would you let me save my game, please? There we go. Yes.
There
now.
I'm spending a bit on my own business, but suddenly I'm in for
some. Ah, youth these days. They're brained, all of them.
Alrighty, Triss. Oh, again? Oh, what the? Come on, hit me. Yeah, that's right. Parried. Whoa. Okay, that sword's just like bouncing off the wall there, that's cool. I think it's kind of good that I infuriated the horse sons with that one quest. Because now I just get to kill them all the time and get crowns for it.
Grey one again.
Don't be swinging off his hinges all day.
What? Lady, you gotta calm down, alright? So angry about Triss having visitors. And holy crap, why is this building on like an angle?
Geralt, I've got a problem. Can we talk?
Sure. What kind of problem are we talking about here? Have I already... How do you feel?
Feel all right?
So-so. Why do you ask?
Been wondering, how's your hand, your fingers?
They'll heal.
You
listen,
lost
it was
your
my idea. I knew exactly what I was getting into. Don't need to worry about me.
When you slit Menga's throat, and then you were fierce. Never seen that
she
side of
you. Slit
what would you
throat?
Have had me do? Conjure up a cloud of butterflies?
Not what I mean. Sarcan. You know it. I'm a little worried
she
how it might affect
a knife
you.
Through
well.
His...
Yeah,
like
I'd probably relive it in my dreams if I wasn't
head,
already
right?
having nightmares about mages roasting on pyres.
I don't want to get too technical, but...
Been in Novigrad long?
Long
Wait,
enough
what?
To know how not to get caught
I
and
asked
survive.
This question.
Oh, places. Where I'm... Which doesn't mean I'm not...
Yeah, I've already heard this.
Feel all right?
Oh.
Gladly.
Alright, tell me something.
What did you want to talk about?
I got a strange message. I don't quite know what to think.
Who was it from?
Ingrid Vagelbud's servant. Apparently, Lady Vagelbud's prepared to donate a tidy sum. She wants to help mages escape from Novigrad.
Guessing this wouldn't be a selfless act of charity.
You guess right. And that's my problem.
Fagelbud needs a favor from me. No details in the letter, unfortunately. I'm supposed to meet the servant at the fish market. Says he needs to explain everything face to face, but these days I can't be sure meeting him's a good idea.
Well, I'll help.
Don't
obviously.
Like this at all, but you seem determined.
Can I actually, like,
let you deal with it alone
from this?
Thank you.
The servant. How are you supposed to contact him?
Said I'd recognize him. He'll be in a blue tunic, have a load of keys strapped to his belt. I'm supposed to ask him about the price for his trout.
Okay.
Whose idea you think this was? The servants or Vagelbud's?
My bet's on Ingrid. Highborn damsels have a lot more time than their servants to read adventure novels.
Think it'll be better if I talk to the mystery man in the blue tunic.
He's expecting to meet me.
You just wait nearby. I'll make sure that note didn't come from the witch hunters. Then you come in.
Tamaine.
Fine. Let's meet there.
Look at you, smarty pants. Meet the Vagelbud servant at the fish market. Blue shirt and keys. Sleepy time. Oh. Tuck and roll, girl. Tuck and roll. Just take a nap. Meditate. Dead bodies here. Oh, that's the play, right? I killed a bunch.
Yeah.
This guy here just like 24/7 or what?
How can I be of service?
Oh, I don't actually have any money to.
Till next time.
Okay. The right.
Lots stuff. Of blue jerkins. Interesting.
So are my Witcher sensors really gonna help me find this person? That guy's got a blue tunic. Oh, yeah, duh. That wasn't exactly difficult.
Yeah.
Witcher sensors are kinda no fun sometimes. His keys are still red.
Know where I can get the best price on trout?
Perhaps. But it wasn't you I was to meet, sir.
Want to talk to the letter's recipient, I gotta be present.
Caution would advise...
Caution's advising you not to argue right now. Trust me.
Seems I've got no choice. Come with me.
Okay. Follow the Vagelbud servant.
It's not far.
Okay.
Keys of copper.
I thought, Triss was supposed to be following me, too. No? 3069, though. Concrete, come on. She's, like, in hiding? Sure, man. Okay. That was pretty easy. Was that the whole thing, or...?
What did they want from you?
I've no clue. First time I've laid eyes on them. Maybe... Well, recently someone's been trying to question our messengers about the young Count. Hold on. Where's Miss Marigold?
Right there, yeah.
It was come alone, question. Miss.
If not for him, that trio would have dragged you in for questioning. The tall one was Valdo Morris. Works for the witch hunters.
More bloody witch hunters.
You're surely right, miss. It just weren't what I expected, since Lady Vagelbud...
Vagelbud.
Now that we're past the initial courtesies, maybe you can tell us who you are.
Lady Vagelbud's valet. I meant you no offense, sir.
Why wouldn't Lady Vagelbug meet with me personally?
She was afraid they'd follow her. Been a nervous wreck of late.
So what's this about? Be straight.
Lady Vagelbud's son, he's the problem. Master Albert's taken an interest in alchemy.
Uh-oh. Temple guards got... Alchemy's a big no-no, right?
Don't worry about the guard. But since the Maytunners tried to grab you, I'd say Albert's in serious trouble.
Aye. Lady Vagelbud bought off the guardsmen. Since the hunters pay for every mage revealed to him.
Guardsmen took a bribe from the frightened family, and whispered a word to the hunters anyway. How'd Ingrid Vagelbud know to contact Triss? That Triss was the right person?
We learned Miss Merigold had helped Myra Base disappear once the witch hunters were onto her. Myra provided Lady Ingrid with magical assistance on a few occasions with Milady's... afflictions.
Makes sense.
Afflictions.
Myra mentioned treating a highborn lady to me once.
Seems Albert needs to disappear as soon as possible.
I can arrange that. Think young Vagelbud can slip out of the house unnoticed?
Tain't that simple, sadly. Master Albert's in hiding at the Vagelbud's country estate. Lady Ingrid's got the notion she can get him out quietly. Wants to throw a lavish masquerade ball.
Does it bother anybody that this lady's just standing near us listening to our whole conversation?
We'll not manage without you, miss. Lady Vagelbud fears the Elf's being watched.
Am I supposed to say good idea?
It's a good idea. A boisterous bash that'll distract the hunters.
Especially if even half of what I've heard about the Vagelbud's balls is true. Word is, at the last one they served 100 different desserts, and the fireworks boomed from dusk to dawn.
Those balls.
What with the
war
and all, Milady's ordained but 85 desserts this time. Won't be no candied petals of blue roses from Nazaire. The roses have become dreadfully hard to come by.
Oh, the blue roses. I read about that in the Witcher novel. I guess I'm
expecting trouble during the ball.
Hardest part will be to keep Master Albert's departure a secret from his grandmother.
Is that necessary?
Lady Patricia's a fervent believer of the eternal fire, knows naught about Albert's interests in alchemy. Luckily, the elder Lady Vagelbud's a rare visitor to the country.
Oh, she doesn't live with them.
Truly an atypical family.
I'm not one to judge, sir.
Hope we won't have to stay till the end.
You're coming with me?
Of course I am. Not about to send you into what could prove to be the lion's den by yourself.
Do I have to dress up?
Think about it. 85 desserts, while you're still trying to keep your waist at 22 inches.
Oh. Carol, please.
What the F is that
get to
about?
The residence?
Your invitation. Take it. Guard at the gate will have instructions for you. You're to wear a fox mask, right? Good luck to you.
Do I have to get dressed up now? Kikayo. Might as well do
think
this.
We can head there now?
You're kidding, right? We have to prepare. Change clothes. Most importantly, buy our masks. I bet you can get everything we need for the ball at Eliel's shop. You know it?
Oh, hey.
Been there before. Eliel's a friend of Dandelion's.
This fella.
Just masks, right? Probably don't need to wear a doublet, do I?
A doublet, Geralt. And it's not up for discussion. Take care of that, then come and see me.
Okay. So where's Triss getting her stuff?
I'm going to Ellie Hall.
Buy a new outfit. Doublet, trouser, and boots. I already have that outfit from way back when I went to, where the hell was that? I met somebody, and I got a bunch of fancy clothes at that point. I guess that stuff's not going to be any good.
Look awfully suspicious to me, tramp.
That guy is calling a tramp. Hey, man. Why you call me a tramp? Tramp? I get all that stuff at Ellie Hall's, though, right? Can I kill some geese? What time is it? I don't understand that. It's 4 in the morning, but it's like... You would think it was like 6 or 7 a.m. Look at that. The sun's like... coming up. Why does the sun come up at 4 in the morning? That's silly. Unnecessary. Okay. You're just sitting there, chilling.
Greetings. Come to look over my spring collection, perhaps?
You're not in a dress anymore.
Glad to take a glance at what you got.
Okay, so I need trousers, doublet, fox mask.
I can alter it on the spot at no charge. Once I'm done, it'll feel like you're wearing nothing at all.
What? What? Can I sell this junk too while I'm at it? Might as well, I suppose. Elegant mask. Do I need all of these? I just need that for Triss. But what about these other ones? Why are there three? I just pick them all, I guess. I don't know. And then I need a shit. Was it a doublet? Wait, where's the doublet? I saw, okay. Doublet. And I don't know. Festive slippers. I need trousers, right? Breeches, trousers. I don't know, does it make any difference? I have no idea what I need. I'll just buy them all. There we go. I'll have a nice selection of goods. Does he buy any alchemy stuff? Oh, he does. That's cool. Sell him some of that. How much is linen worth? Oh, wow, look at that. Got a whole bunch of linen I can sell. Okay, that should do it.
So long.
Optional, put on your new doublet, trousers, and boots before going to Triss. Doublet, trousers, and boots. Okay. Doublet, trousers, and boots. Okay. I still have my swords on. Okay. Am I gonna have to fight something now in this outfit? That's the question, man. Hello, fellow kids. Thanks for tuning into my stream. As I
move on.
Continue to quest through Witcher 3.
Which
reminds me, how many hours am I up to? I haven't looked at that in a while. Kind of curious. 58. I definitely feel like I've been playing a lot longer than that. There was like a weird glitch that like reset my thing at some point, so pretty sure I've been playing longer than 58 hours. Are they gonna get pissed because I'm like coming in again? Hello.
Track mud in all over the floors.
Maybe she'll finally move in with him. Hard time.
I'm right here talking about me. You guys have dirt floors, so why are you complaining about me trekking in mud? Don't you just like stamp it into the ground or something? I don't think it makes a big difference. Alright, Triss, let's do this. What's she wearing? Wow. That's legit, whatever that is.
Oh my! Certainly took my request to heart.
Mean you weren't being serious? Still got time to change.
Don't you dare! You look great. You get everything?
That's a serious outfit.
Learn anything else about Albert?
Well, almost none of the mages have heard of him. An amateur, I guess.
So why the interest? Temple guards first, then hunters?
He's easy prey, and that's exactly why we should help him.
Everything's ready. We can go.
A shame events like this are so rare. Without them, I'd never get to see you dressed up.
Damn, doublet's chafing my armpits. It feels like they sewed wires into this.
I'll be sure to admire your valiant suffering the whole time.
Are they gonna...
Well then, shall we go?
Busy, naughty time. I put on the wolf mask, is that like too obvious? I don't know if it matters. I wonder if it makes any difference which mask I put on. Harley Quinn mask, wolf mask, bird mask. You can use them anytime you like, also by maybe strip your weapons. There's a Gwent card here? Shite, man. I haven't played Gwent in forever. I don't even remember how to play that game. Apparently there's some super rare dandelion card that you can only get in this mission. Okay, it doesn't look like... Yeah, it doesn't look like the mask seems to make any difference, so I guess we'll just go with the old cliche. Heyo. Welcome, viewers. Grab a cuppa, have a seat. Watch me play some Twitch. Witcher. Twitch, Witcher, Twitcher. Whatever it is. I don't know. I feel like I'm probably not gonna win Gwent. I wonder if this is, like, difficult. If you're triumphant in all three rounds, you win the Dandelion card.
Greetings, my lord, my lady.
We're Lady Ingrid Vagelbud's guests.
Your invitation, please.
Is that a legit invitation?
It's in order. You'll find Lady Vagelbud in the estate's yard. Look for the parrot mask. One more thing. Leave your swords here, please.
Aw, snap. I don't think I can fight him on this.
A pleasant evening to you both.
Oh, I should probably save.
I haven't been outside the city in ages.
Okay. So what do we do? Well, yeah. We just go.
How could he? With that scrawny harlot.
Come now, don't cry. After
go
all,
away.
He's not the only one. I'm in no mood.
Oh, okay. I guess we
where
just
will I
go
find
this
another
way.
Baronet?
Hello, Vivian. No use pretending you don't know.
What the? Some creepy drunk.
Is that any way to treat an old mate? Refuse to acknowledge him?
There's been a mistake. I don't know you, sir.
Don't be foolish, Vivian. I'd recognize that mane anywhere.
Mane?
You
Who's
might
horse?
Play the great dame now, but before that Baron Edward something pulled you from the gutter, you were a common...
Enough. The lady said she doesn't know you.
Who's this?
Yeah, dude.
The new one? Older than the last, it seems. A decrepit, moss-covered prick. So... The less they can, the more they pay. Is that it?
Ah, this guy's like... Grade A
Let's go,
A-hole.
Triss. Wouldn't want to make a scene.
Vivian! Hey! Oh, I liked you much better when you worked the carriages outside the passive floor.
I think he just called her a sex worker.
What a jackass.
Yeah. Can she go punch him or something?
Time to invest in rubies.
E-hole.
I'm a Kraken!
What? Are you serious? Man, these are like the people in Vegas that like jump into the fountains before the police come. Oh, hey, there's the there's an exclamation point mark thing. How do I get to that? Over up? I don't know. What the? Is that over here? Nope. Okay, well, it must be through the doors, then, I guess.
On a clear day, you can see Nilfgaard's barracks in the city wall.
I like that guy. I want to be friends with that guy. I'm a Kraken.
Moritz, what are you doing here?
Moritz.
Little Miss Miracle. Well, well. And I was led to believe this would be an elegant affair.
What's up with all these a-holes?
But can we put that aside for now? Do you have a way out of Novigrad? You can join us if you want.
Okay, well, join she's you. An adult.
And just who would I join?
Your friends, among others. Once we've all gathered, I'll lead you.
You will lead. Forgive me, Marigold, but that is like allowing myself to be led by a lame duck. Farewell.
Who is this butthole?
Who is that?
He's an old friend. His name's Moritz Diefenthal. Tell you the story later.
That's quite a name. Moritz Diefenthal. Oh, maybe that exclamation point is the Gwent game or something. Game has been saved.
Let's look around.
Aha! I was right.
Troopers here already.
Krooper?
Ah, another challenger. Please join us. Sir Devenant just vacated his place at the table. It's rather unlikely he'll be back.
It's rather unlikely he'll be back.
Some good men took him aside to prevent him from hurting himself.
What?
So, shall we
play? Punching himself in
first,
the face.
First, you shall face Margrave Vladimir de Kray. The man can afford to lose, so he's likely to be reckless.
Sure, man.
Let's do it.
Let's get this dandelion card. I haven't played this game in friggin' forever. I don't remember anything about this game. I mean, I have the most of Northern Realms, so I guess I should play that. I don't really know, man. I mean, like, how many cards am I allowed to have? Number of unit cards. Draw a card from your deck whenever. Can I just take like all my cards? I don't even know, dude. Okay. Card collection, all cards. Not enough unit cards. Okay. Wait, didn't I just add a bunch of cards? I'm hella confused about this. Holy smokes, what did I do? Total cards in deck 0. Okay. Add a card. I was obviously in the wrong. Okay. Hopefully that's like enough or whatever. I don't remember how to play this game at all. Choose a card to redraw 0/2. Poor fucking infantry. What? This is bizarre. I don't remember how to play this game at all. these combat cards to one for both players. Sets the strength of all close combat. I have no idea what I'm doing here. Your turn. I'm totally like that golden retriever doing science right now. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, what does that mean? Should I go kill that guy? The sword, so I don't know. Put the sword there and see what happens. Did that do anything? Do I have any arrow people? I do. I've got a couple. I've got 10, though. Whoa. To get like totes wrecked. What if I use my leader card? What does that do? R2 zoom. No. Sets the strength of all close combat cards. I don't have much close combat, so maybe that would be a good idea. Oh, no way! That totally put him at 43 and me at 35? You gotta be kidding me. How the hell did that happen? What does this one do? Sets the strength of siege combat cards. Well, I wouldn't want to use that. I mean, I just pass? Well, I'm like ready to fight now or something. Pick an impenetrable fog card from your deck and play it instantly. Well, no, I mean. Oh, I have to hold it. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm like ready, man. But I think this guy's gonna like totally wreck me, dude. Yeah, obviously. Well, that sucks. How did that fool have so many cards? I've got like nothing. Oh my goodness, so like I don't have any cards now. I don't have anything I can play. Yeah, obviously, dude, this sucks. Yeah, defeat. Oh my god! How did that fool have like way more than me? Man, that was bunk. There's no way in hell I'm gonna get this fucking dandelion card.
Now you must win it back. First, you shall face Margrave Vladimir de Kray. The man can afford to lose, so he's likely to be reckless.
Wait, what just happened? I can play again?
Let's do it.
Did I, like, lose all my cards, or what just happened? I don't understand this game at all. I mean, I don't even have enough cards to play Skoyatel. I mean, look at this. This is junk, dude. You can't mix teams, can you? I mean, I basically just have to play got a lot of Nilfgaard stuff, I guess. But dude, man. Oh, wait a minute. See, look at that. Yeah, it doesn't let you one randomly chosen monster cards. Oh man, there's no way, dude. I don't even. The only hand I have that has enough is this one, and even this is just garbage. Shit, dude. There's no way I'm gonna win this. Why is garbage, dude? Ugh. This sucks. Damn it. There's no way I'm gonna do this, man.
Well,
there's no friggin' way.
First, you shall face Margrave Vladimir de Kray.
No,
the man can afford to lose, so
shut
he's
up.
Not in the mood.
Not in the mood to win.
Man, this is bullshit.
How's business?
Time to invest in rubies.
I don't have anywhere near enough stuff in my deck. Son of a bitch, dude.
Truth is, we're already dependent on the black box, economically.
On a clear day, you can see no
man, that sucks, dude.
Gregor, have you seen Durgoth just moments ago? Oh, apologies, I mistook you for my friend, sir. He wears a similar mask.
Oh my god, it's that guy.
General Voris.
Geralt of Rivia, so I was not entirely mistaken.
I can never
pleasure, as always.
Mistake
this
that
is
ridiculous
a beautiful
accent.
And mysterious lady. Let us leave the formalities to the event's end, when all will remove their masks. More fun that way, wouldn't you agree?
I would, sir.
And now I must beg your pardon. I really must find Durgoth, and quickly. A lovely evening to you both.
That guy's accent is hilarious.
Oh
man. That totally sucks. There's no way I'm gonna win that tournament. There's no way. Whoa. There are naked people. Naked ladies. Okay. Alright. That is a super bummer. Son, I am disappointed. But my Gwent deck is garbage.
Miss?
No
yes,
friggin'
it's
way
me.
I'm gonna win that.
The trout buyer?
Hmm? Oh, yes, of course. Please excuse the precautions, but perhaps we could speak somewhere in private.
Have I met this lady before?
Thank you for agreeing to help. My valet warned me you might come with a friend. I'd prefer as few as possible knew of Albert's flight, but if you trust this man...
Like no one else.
Any sign of the hunters recently?
Since they attacked my servant at the market, none. All has been quiet. But I bribed a man of the Temple Guard. He claims there's more and more talk of Albert in the ranks.
How did the guardsmen learn about your son's interests to begin with?
Unfortunately, I cannot be sure Albert himself was not the source. Merely boasting about an experiment. He's careless that way. Like his father. A kind man, but a dimwit. Devoured by an Arrakis. I don't know if you've heard.
Yeah. Must have traveled far and wide.
Hardly. He attempted to breed them. Perhaps I should be pleased Albert adopted alchemy as his hobby. A safe one, relatively speaking. Until recently, that is.
Okay, let's go get Albert.
Let's get Albert. Where is he?
Can't do this Gwent thing.
He's always been an outsized presence at my receptions. I preferred not to arouse any suspicions.
When can we take him away?
We shall have to wait until the guests have imbibed enough to notice only the goblet-laden trays. Don't fret, it won't be long.
Goblet-laden trays.
How will we recognize him?
He's donned a panther mask. He knew you were due to come for him. Seemed rather excited, ironically. I'm afraid he's not fully comprehended the danger he faces. As I said, he's not terribly bright.
Don't worry about that.
Although he's dabbling in alchemy,
mages.
Geralt! Let's go find him. I shall await word from you.
Alright.
Let's look for Albert.
Let's go find this fool in a panther mask, huh? How do I get out of here?
Scaring Vagel, but no idea.
Do you think the women, they...
I can't be certain, but rumors abound.
My husband's a supervisor by trade.
Now, this might sound immodest, but our hunting hounds are simply the best.
They do seem...
What are they watching?
Yes, they're superbly trained. I won't even whimper.
You are the famed Geralt of Rivia, are you not?
What does a panther mask even look like?
Stay!
Well,
it will be quite profitable. Lie down!
Okay. I don't even know what a panther mask looks like, honestly.
And then, a colossal boom!
Mark my words, I'll kick him out. Yet another night with that whore.
Nothing! I leapt out of the way in time, naturally, and it merely sinned.
Is that a panther mask? I guess it is.
Yes.
Albert Vagelbud?
No.
I thought he'd be younger.
I am a Black Panther.
Oh my, Count!
Your excursion to Novigrad. We should talk about it.
Oh, so you are.
Yes. When can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later. A jolly good distraction. Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé. Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Pope Albert hasn't forgotten the reason for this whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier.
Oh boy. Is it sexy time? Damn it, I wanna play Gwent so badly, but my deck is garbage. You'll not find much to do in Novigrad. Let's get it on.
Care to sit down for a spell?
Sure. Uh-oh. Romance.
Relieved to get that mask off. If only
sexy
for a little.
Time.
Great view from here. And there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
Huh.
So... does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Ah, Moritz. What do you want to know?
How'd you meet?
Geralt, all mages know each other. Some are well over a century old. That's plenty of time to make acquaintances.
In that case, when did you meet him?
At a feast, long ago. He walked up and... just blatantly offered to teleport us somewhere quieter.
Oh, man.
You turn him down?
Is that what you think? He actually pursued me for a while afterwards.
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
His charge?
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
Hello, viewers. Grab a cuppa. Take a seat. You're charismatic.
You're a charismatic leader. Simple as that.
You really think so?
Absolutely. Next thing you know, they'll be calling you Iron Marigold. Could even wear an eye patch and it'd look right.
For a moment there, I thought you were being sincere.
Of course I'm being sincere. Look at me. Didn't blush a bit. Someone's coming.
Is it Albert?
No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Must be looking for his beloved. Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Uh-oh.
Shh, let's go.
Wait, no kissy time?
I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Uh-oh.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Oh, no. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs first. I hear the statues there are completely, entirely...
Entirely what?
Newt.
Oh.
Come on, Geralt.
Triss, wait.
Geralt.
What
coming?
The bleep? I thought there was like some kissy moment or something like that. Did I miss something here? Huh. In the ensuing conversation, you can elect to kiss her. If you want to secure her as Geralt's girlfriend, do not miss this opportunity. What's up with that? I didn't get any opportunity to kiss Triss. Well...
Geralt! Coming?
That's weird. That's really bizarre, yo. Did I, like, choose the wrong... dialogue or something?
Yes, yes.
Geralt, coming?
Could it happen here, maybe?
Careful.
Oh. Okay. I thought they were like done with each other though. Alright.
Miss Marigold, at last! So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
You can say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks.
Good call.
We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there.
What do I do now? What? Nandayomo. Who's Saina? かいつも気持ち悪いでしょ? Okay, get out of the labyrinth.
Albert! Why do you hide?
Whoops, what? Whoops.
You are my love.
Yeah.
Here you are. So, about this private showing.
Under any other circumstances, I'd give you the full Monty.
Oh, I'm sorry. I.
Oh. We got the doctor's masks.
Albert Vagelwood. Please, step away, miss.
All got the same name.
Nobility's not towards young count. Try anything, and you will get bruised.
Doubt it. Notice my gray hair.
That's it! All together! You'll be spitting teeth.
Let's end this.
Well, that block didn't work very well. Shite. Jeez, man.
You'll be spitting tea.
Dodge, you fool. There we go. We're kind of fist fighting right there, buddy. Ooh. Goodies around here. What are they doing? Grabbing a horse and getting out of here.
Oh, I've begun to worry.
Everything's fine, though you should probably send someone to clean up the garden before any guests wander in there.
I'm to send servants to the garden?
Yes.
I shall see to it. And you must hurry.
We are hurrying.
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard. And Ingrid gave me the coin. It's more than I expected. Stunningly more, frankly.
Glad I could help you collect it. You'll find a good use for it.
It's finally possible, probable even, that we can get all the mages out of Novigrad.
Is that what she's doing?
You know where to find me if you want to say goodbye.
Goodbye.
What happened at the fountain? It was my fault. I know. The wine went straight to my head. I'm sorry.
Triss, don't apologize.
She's drunk for like 2 minutes.
Miss Marigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
She's escorting? Sunrise. Where am I now? Oh, this is the Echo Pit residence. I've been here before. I just couldn't get in last time. Oh, damn. Yeah. Can't complete that quest now that I lost the dandelion card. Oh well. Bump, bump, bump. That's a damn shame, but. see some of these other ones then. Roche. Although I think it's time to call it quits at this point. I'm still wearing my friggin' mask though. Where's that magic mirror? Is that it? Oh, I can't put that in there. What happened to the lamp I had? Stuff and call it quits for tonight.
Stay out of my way.
What if I beat this game with like my stick chains on?
Show me what you got on offer.
That's great. Love the mask, dude.
Farewell.
Do Can I win cards if I play Gwent?
You heard? He finally met his match. Some cutthroats of Witcher, I think, gave Junior his due.
That's right.
Nothing to cheer about as I see things.
Why? He'd stolen so much, killed so many.
Another'll take his place. Just as bad, or worse. Our only hope's for Nilfgaard to come to town. Bring some order.
Sure, do not have enough. Can't disagree with you now.
Redania.
You choked to death on £3 of steel.
Hey, free boy.
Alright, let's just set ourselves up here. Get ready for the next quest. Man, I really wish I could have done that Gwent stuff, but
a witch.
No freaking way.
Just what our band of merry men need.
Is that sarcasm, I sense, sir? Oh yeah, it's been fun. I'm gonna have to call it quits at this point, so until next time, have a good one.